Well, one of the main challenges is that language depends on cognitive processes that oftentimes we cannot observe. So unlike measuring something like a desk, for example, where we can take a measuring tape and figure out how long that desk is, language is not like that. So for example, if I'm interested in measuring something like the range of vocabulary that this person has, it's unclear how we can do that. It's not easy to go in and measure the distinct representations that a person has in their lexicon. So what we have to do is figure out different ways to get that information. So what we ask them to do is we ask them to perform specific tasks, and based on those tasks, we obtain scores. And based on those scores, then we make inferences about the cognitive skills that we care about. Now, one of the challenges there is that the tasks we design is not clear if they elicit information just about the thing we care about, or whether they tap into other cognitive skills that we might not be interested in, what we refer to as construct irrelevant variance. So that's one of the challenges, obtaining a score that will give us information about the cognitive skills that we care about.